Not while I'm in town. I'm not ready yet.
Those were local.
Who are you to demand? No.
I see.
Yes, the...
That troublemaker.
Why? To finally arrest.
Right. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
He's gone too far this time. He has strayed so far from me.
I must hold him.
I can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. strength to bring your justice upon me.
Wait a minute.
Perifan! Perifan, damn it! Where are you?
Ready yet.
Yaksan.
Now, take a piece of the burning wood from this and place it in the blood. And do stand back. Excellent. The Reverend Mother was wise to choose you for this task. The chalice is now ready for her. And please, do give her my most respectful regards.
In town.
Oh, thank the light you're back.
The sister.
Right after you left. The sister, is she?
As I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness within all of us.
Oh, your pitiful chanting again?
Light, push out the darkness hiding within this woman. Father, force this demon out.
I knew it. I knew you were involved in something abhorrent.
No! Stop him!
Stop this instant! The Reverend Mother will learn of this heresy! I will see you all burn!
Father, forgive me! Hurry, finish it!
Light purge the wickedness!
Enough! I tire of this!
Sister, no!
No! No! How is she still fighting? Impossible!
Please, wake up!
It's too bloody cold down here.
Oh, light be praised!
Yes, you did well.
Sister Octavia, they will burn...
Oh, and what will... If I am to be tied to that horrific...
But, Sister Octavia...
My friend, give me just a moment and I will... Yes. Thank you, my friend. If you had rejected me, I couldn't say I'd blame you.
What about Priest Matvey?
No. He will keep what he's seen to himself. I want you to have this. It's not much, really.
I cannot do that here. I cannot do that here.
This evil, but now I can't leave my friends here. Not like this.
We can't do it alone.
Wait a minute.
Take this, my friend. It's not much, but I hope it helps.
You deserve this. Never seen anyone fight like you.
We received the order. Our company has been called away on a mission for the Light. I know that like the others who have been called to serve, we will not return. We have already given everything to the Church. Must we give up our lives as well? Strong. I've grown fond of one. Not so long. Her devotion to the faith would cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those I left for the calling of the Light. She had to leave her family too. A son.
Not ready yet. I must wait. ready yet.
I tried to convince her to leave me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon a life in a better world for her son. And she said.
I'm not ready yet.
I'll take it.
I see. Thank you.
Not while I'm in town.
Do you see?
Father, is that...
No! No, no! No!
Thank you.
Wait a moment.
not ready yet.
Save the way! I still... I sent my